Hi all, welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, we're standing here and looking at our little house here. Whoa, that was the wrong freaking button. That was F9. Yeah, let's just turn that son of a bitch off. It's F5. There we go. Oh my god. So yeah, I've been going a little bit around and doing some stuff. And making sure my crafting system here worked. Apparently for some unknown reason, it didn't want to craft encoded patterns. I have the things that you can craft with it, and it makes the dust and everything to make the glass, and yeah, it's all there. But as soon as I said craft, it would say storage, scheduled, and nothing would happen. So yeah, if you have the same problem, the only thing you have to do is take your encoded pattern, go in your pattern creator. Okay, I'm gonna take this out for now. Place your pattern in here, as you see. Delete it completely. Then type in pattern again. Hold down the shift key and then bam. As you saw, it wasn't the right crystal, it just takes the one I have the most abundant of in my system. So yeah, and give this a good couple of whacks, and there you have it. Now, to make sure that it's on there, just clear this one, place it in, and it will show you what's on there. Cool. It's because that sometimes when this loads up with all these mods and stuff like that, some of the patterns may lose their like sanity or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, because this one is so intricate, it has so many steps to do, and also with other things it needs to pull in, it tends to lose that one quite a bit. And my quarry is going nicely. Yes, it is going a-okay. I've actually had my game running for now 2 hours now, and the quarry just now started to give me items. For some unknown reason, starting back up, cool, may lag a bit, sweet. For some unknown reason, the Ender Quarry, I had an update here. The Ender Quarry started anew, meaning that it started mining stuff it had already mined. So I didn't get any... I didn't get any stuff, so yeah. And look at this. We got magic trees up the wazoo. Holy crap. I just saw that now. This big tree over here has gotten a little bit of a magic biome on it. As you can see here, we press F3. It says here, magical forest. Fourth line from the bottom. Fourth line up from the bottom, actually. It says there, magic forest. God, here we get to plains. Back in here, magic forest. Mm. Thus far, I have, as you can see here, that became magic leaves as well. You need an area of, I think it's about four chunks squared. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks, 4 chunks that way and 4 chunks that way, squared with magical biome in order for this little guy, the patch, this little guy here to spawn. Okay. What the bloody fuck? Yeah. Lol. Yeah, and I don't know why it does that with my UI down there when I have it looking west. When I'm looking in this mode, looking at myself, and then having a camera looking... Whoa, shit. Oh shit. God damn shit. You. Whoa. Okay, that was new. Okay, let me just get out of this form here. There we go. Anyone else wants an arrow in the freaking head? Oh yeah, by the way, if you don't want all of these zombie type deals and stuff like that, all these zombie fucks here, when the white line is around it, just on your keyboard click delete, delete, and delete. Let's go and let's delete that one too. And that one too. There you go, now I only got the ones I want. Confused Keeper, let's go with them. The spider's pretty good. This one, it's because it was a ghost, it's not that good. Eldritch Guardian, I'm gonna show you why we have an Eldritch Guardian. It's because I've apparently become quite good at, Farmcraft magic. And let me just, where's my freaking map? Oh, shit. Right between the eyes. Come on, a little bit closer. Come on, right between the bloody fucking eyes. Man, and open up. Bam! Oh, did you see that straight shot? Oh yeah. Oh my god, I'm such a dork. Okay, yeah, let me just go over here where they cannot get me, those sons of a bitches. Let me just yoink, 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 yoink. There we go. I am now on top of the world, almost. Okay, it was GA. GA is apparently my, down here there's an, oh shit, sorry. Here there is this awesome Thorncrat awesomeness. It's some kind of a structure type deal, and because I've been become pretty good at Thorncraft, it apparently resonated with me and started throwing out these goddamn motherfuckers, these Eldritch Guardians. As you can see here. Ow. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, these Eldritch Guardians here. And they do quite a bit of damage on me. I must admit, they look awesome! Hey, we're gonna get the daytime. Yeah, I've even done a little bit of remodeling here. I'm thinking of going out and getting another one, or maybe some more saplings, and plant another tree right here. Yeah, I'm gonna plant it right here. Even though it's that big, I am going to plant it right here, and then I'm going to, when it destroys the track, because it will destroy the track, as it did up there, and I will do exactly what I did up there to the tree here. I will plant the track right through the goddamn thing. So yeah, I think then I'm gonna plant it right here. Okay, first of all, let's just see here. Where is, do we have, nope. We do not have any type of special pickaxe. Let us just get rid of this zombie head. Yoink. Okay, let's see here. Do we have any pickaxe? Oh, not pickaxe, just a normal axe is down here. Oh yeah. Oh my god, that's right. Oh my god. And my awesome thing here. Still. Okay, we got 207 out of the 255 50,000 RF on it. So we are golden. We got enough. Okay, non-enchanted items. Colors. Bees. Yeah, we gotta. At some point, we need to do something with those bees as well. Let's go up here. I'm thinking that we might as well do a yeah, King Slime Battle Axe. Yeah, he spawned up there for me. So that was pretty cool. Stone Broad Axe Head. Ooh, that's a pretty good one. Yeah. Attack 5 hearts. Attack 7.5, 7.5 hearts. Damn. Yeah, nice. Okay, let's see here. We got a block of aluminum. We got some obsidian. We should have the books up here. Materials and you. I think this is the last one we need to figure. Tools. We are going to go with this one, the lumber axe. Broad hex, large plate, tough rod, and tough bindings. Yeah, gonna go with this one because this thing chops down the trees in one hit. So yeah, cool. Now we're gonna go with materials. I want to have the strongest one available. Handle modifier, durability 89. What? Bone ability, durability 200. What the bloody fuck? Handle modifier 1 point. Whoa. Okay, and I don't need it. I thought obsidian was strong, but damn. Why is bone so goddamn strong? Netherrack. Yeah, okay. That one I can see. Fucking hell. Holy crap. And these are quite easy to make, actually. The blue crystal, blue slime crystals are quite easy to make. Yeah. No, sorry. Yoink. Okay. That's our quest. We're going to make blue slime crystals. Damn. This 2400 to a damn. SLIM slime. Yeah, these here. What are they? Sorry. Let's just take these 17 here and used four. Yeah, I think it's that block there. I think we need. Cool. Let's go in and see. This one, this block used four. Okay, nope. Okay, used four. Cool. And magma's not. Okay, cool. Gelatinous slime drop. Okay. CRYS crystals. This one. I knew it. Yes. And these are the ones we have. Cool. Yes. CRYS crystals. This one. This one. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can make four of them. Nice. Okay, and then just smelting. Sweet. Normal furnace, please. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oops. Both of them. There we go. Chris CRYS crystal. Thank you very much. Holy crap. We're gonna make something. Holy. Damn. Okay, let's check out this one. It has nothing. Cool. I'm pretty sure this is gonna take psycho long time for it to smelt down. It is. Okay, cool. Nope, that's the wrong one. This is the right one. Wait a minute. I wouldn't have an axe off the tree. Huh, I already had an axe. This is not good enough. It only has 400 durability. Not good enough. The cool thing about it is, it's completely obsidian. You can then just smelt it down. Cool. Yes, let's get our book back here. This bloody bastard right here. Let's get over to the slime thing here. Yeah. Material trait slimy. Yeah. Rod, shard, and material crystal. Yeah. Had a modified too. So, let me see. Okay. Do we have enough just to make the broadhead axe? Okay, broadhead axe. Nope, that's the wrong one. Okay. I think it requires 8. And so does this one. Broadhead, yeah, 8. It requires 8 of the crystals, right? Okay, that's weird. You can't smelt them down. You apparently can't smelt them down. Okay, so it's apparently not something you need to smelt down. Okay. Okay, do you know what? We may have gone a little bit. I may have gone a little bit over my head here. And yeah. What the heck? So. Yeah, we're gonna have to find more of those. But let's take this axe then. And let us just go out and I will find some magical trees. See you in a bit. And here is our first tree. Let's hope that it works. Holy crap. Well, it doesn't take all of them at the one fell swoop, but it does take quite a lot of them. Whoops, I should have guessed that. I should have remembered that there was a node inside of it. Dope. Derpy me. I derp. Derp. Derpity derp, derpity derp, derp, derp. Derpity derp. Derp. Okie dokie. Let us go into Wisp Form again. Okay, whoop, hey, how you doing? God damn it. I don't know what that's going to bird form. Okay, let's just fly up here to the top. I don't know why I have a feeling that when you hit these leaves with its own goddamn trunk, magic on magic makes the saplings fall. More frequently, but I'm not sure. That's just me. I'm a derp that way. And paranoid that way. Let's hope for just one. Can't hope for anything more than that. More is just gravy. Come on, give me one. It speaks to me. It sings to me. It hungers its pain. What the hell is this thing made out of? Hey! That was one. I'm gonna use a few of the cards to tell me one. And orphan. Hey, what? An orphan? Did you say an orphan? Yeah, orphan boy. This tree is powered by a forsaken child. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I didn't use the whole thing. I don't know why I got that on my brain. It's a cartoon that I watched on YouTube, and somebody had made a funny little skit with some animations and stuff like that. I must admit it was funny as hell. It speaks to me. It sings. What the hell is this thing made out of? I might have used a few unorthodox parts. Just tell me one. An orphan? A what? Orphan? Did you say an orphan? Yeah, a little orphan boy. This thing is powered by a forsaken child. Maybe, kinda. I mean, I didn't use the whole thing. For fuck's sake, every time I say it, even though I say it, I get such a laugh out of it. Oh my god. Maybe kinda. I mean, I didn't use the whole thing. He didn't use the whole child to make. Oh my god. What the hell? Hey, how you doing? Hey! What the? Oh, just about to say, what the bloody fuck? Hey! It's, stupid, stupider, and stupidest. I think. Bam! 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 Right in the dick. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, right. And there you go. And you're probably wondering, why are you shooting the arrows into the sky? I shoot my arrows in the air sometimes, saying hey-o, creepers they go. I shoot them in the air because it's an infinity bow. I can shoot as many as I want. I shoot my arrows in the air sometimes, saying hey yo, you be dead, bro. Ah, god damn it. Creepers they go exploding, yo. Stupid goddamn fucko. Come on, give me that bloody seat. Thank you. Okay, and now we are going to do this the smart way. Hey, it's a snobby. Can I? Nope, not yet. Okay, that's a weird thing. Into fragment? Into Sue? Confusion powder? Okay, cool. Thank you. Cool. Very cool indeed, actually. Okay, that one does not have a... Ooh, nope. All right. Damn. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, goddamn. Completely derping out all the goddamn buttons. Oh well. Oh my god. Any more creepers around? Nope. Okay, cool. Let's continue with the... Okay, that went well. Okay, and big guy again here. There we go. Wasn't there another tree in the vicinity somewhere? Oh no. Come on, give me one. Oh, yeah. Maybe even the one with magic in it isn't enough. Oh, apparently not. Damn. Okay, next. Oh, god damn it. Come on. Up. Oh. Uh-oh. It's a wisp. Whoa. But are they bad or good wisps? I do believe he has made them so that if you don't hit them, they won't do in the... Okay, we got that one. Ah, again. Just a sec.
Yum.
Okay, okay. And that was my deal there again. God damn it. And... Nothing in here. But yeah, be right back, and we'll continue on our hunt for more saplings. Oh, and we are back. Yeah. You just saw I've been collecting a little bit and destroying my pickaxe here. As you can see, Man, I've collected like 4 saplings here. Tons of these. Tons of wood. A gritwood tree, even. And I love these mana beans. Cool beans. And this is the... yeah, look. It activates when I get too near, too close to it. And that's the guy. He drops these, and he also does wither effect. I have no idea how to counteract this as of yet, but it is cool as hell. I have to place down some crystals on these here. Yeah, I'm apparently far enough away. I have to place down some crystal on these, but I don't know how and if it needs to be in a specific type of. But yeah, yeah, we have reached that old wrapping up point. So yeah, I am heading on home. That's the way that there. That's the way home right there. And yeah, as always, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.